favor to ask of you. I know you will help me, Godpapa. I am sorry to bother you on this joyous day of your daughter's birthday, but I must. I am desperate.
Godfather is sleeping. He is very tired.
But how can he sleep with his eyes open? Because...
My old friend, I must always be on guard. Also, if you are sleeping and somebody shoot you, the bang from the gun wake you up, eh? What is the favor you would like?
Godpapa, my home is being bombed, my life is being threatened, and my family is being hurt.
My old friend, what can I do for you?
Please, Godpapa, stop bombing my home.
A big favor, but for you,
Missy,
not go outside and rejoin my daughter for her birthday party, eh?
Not yet, Godpapa. Your nephew Jimmy has come all the way from Hollywood to be with you.
Jimmy. Hey, Jimmy, let me look. I don't know how long.
Hey, he come all the way from Hollywood, eh? What's the matter?
You're hugging the weather.
Then wait. Excuse me. Now send in Jimmy. And this time, if it's not Jimmy, somebody's gonna have a tomato in his nose. Jimmy. Hey, you come all the way from Hollywood just to honor me on my daughter's birthday. Hey, Jimmy. Let me look at you. You Jimmy? What's the matter? What can I do, eh?
I'm sorry to say that things aren't too good. The fact of the matter is I need a favor.
For my favorite nephew, nothing is too good. What is the matter?
Well, you see, things haven't been going too well with my acting career, Godpapa, but I know I can make a big comeback if you can help me get the part that I've been waiting all my life to play. Mm. It's a big Broadway show, and it's the part of a band leader who's looking for that certain sound, that one sound. It's the life story of Count Basie. You just gotta get it for me, Godfather. You just got to.
You see what we're gonna do?
Wait, will you talk to the producer and ask him if I can get the part?
Jimmy, this Broadway producer. He lived in a house?
Oh, yes, Godfather. Yes, as a matter of fact, he loves his house more than anything else in the world.
We're going to redecorate, huh? It's enough that he won't refuse.
Oh, you're a wonderful person, Godfather. Just wonderful.
I drink to that, huh?
Oh, yeah.
Salute.
Salute.
delicious, huh?
Yeah, it's pretty good.
I make it myself.
I certainly appreciate
we're gonna
this,
take care of everything.
I really do.
No, don't worry.
All right,
everything's going to be good.
We see you a little later.
Right. Take care now, Jim. Michael is here. Michael, I don't see you. I don't see you. How long? I don't even recognize you. I don't see you so long.
Godfather, you're hugging the band leader.
Ben Leader.
Michael, come and say hello to your father.
Michael.
Oh, Daddy.
Michael, let me look at you. Michael, is this any way for a son of mine to dress, sir?
How many times do I have to tell you I'm a girl?
Hey. I'm going to tell you something right now. No son of mine is going to tell me he's a girl.
Don't pay any attention to him, Michael. He needs glasses, but he's too vain to get them.
Well, why doesn't he wear contact lenses, Mama?
Because they don't make them bulletproof yet, huh? You take the picture, huh? That's good.
Big smile, everybody.
Aspetta. That's a camera. We see.
Okay, everybody, now big smile, please. 1, 2, 3.
That's going to make a nice momentum, right? I know we have a nice time. You don't worry about music.
Oh.
Excuse me, Michael. Excuse me, Mama Rose.
Got bad news. Sammy went to the car wash and he emptied 5 machine guns into him.
I always told him, why go to a car wash? Wash your own car.
Daddy, 5 machine guns? Are you going to be all right?
Oh, don't worry, Michael. Lenny, get Dr. Minvini. He'll be all right. He may have a little stutter later, even when he's not talking.
Then why did they do it, Daddy? Why?
Why? Come, Michael. I must talk with you alone. Business is business. And you're my family. This is my business. Now, you see over here? Here we got extortion. Over here, we got the numbers racket. Over here, we got beer, horse protection, bookmaking, gambling, blackmailing, broken arms, broken legs. Those are a few of my favorite things.
Daddy.
You like that song, yeah.
Daddy, how could you? You're nothing but a cheap, common gangster.
I call you the only one who talked like that to me. Because you're my son.
No, Daddy, I'm your daughter.
You're my son.
I'm your daughter.
That's your problem.
Daddy, how can you do it? I mean, blackmailing and killing and extortion and gambling and all those other things that are just not nice. I mean, what for, Daddy? Why? What for?
What for? For $8 million a week.
But why do you need $8 million a week?
Michael, you forget. Your mama, she don't work. I send you to college myself, eh?
But other people send their children to college.
are the people. They don't have sons who wear expensive dresses.
Daddy, you just got to give it all up.
I would, Michael. I would. I really would. But you see, Michael, there are families. They will start to move in. You see what happened to Sammy already, eh?
Oh.
Now they want out to get us. I think there's going to be trouble, Michael.
Oh.
Big trouble.
Well, when do you think this trouble is going to start?
Pretty soon.
Do you know your trouble? You're a slob. Every time there's a killing, I've got to clean up the mess. Daddy, you've simply got to stop this senseless killing.
I'm good.
How?
I'm going to kill them.
Oh, no, Daddy, you mustn't do that. You mustn't, please. Oh,
don't do it, Papa.
Mama, you know the code.
Papa, please, don't do it.
Michael, I must. I must avenge the killing of my sons and the mess they made of your mother's house.
Papa, I'm begging you.
Mama, the god Papa has spoken, eh? Now I'll be right back. Don't you worry. Do you hear noise?
Yes, Papa.
Like a bang?
Yes.
Oh boy, oh boy, oh boy. I'm all right. I'm all right. You were right, Mama. I was too vain, Michael. Too vain. I should have worn my glasses. What good that would have done, Mama.
Gonna do. You're gonna handle the extortion and the numbers and the killing here. Take care of the gambling and the protection of the leg breaking here. Right, Mama?
Fine. Don't forget about Eddie on the east side. He got those massage parlors. That's a new business.